I wanted to get his passive there. That's fine. It's not worth my flash. I should have ignited, honestly. Let's chill. I think he's really greedy walking up there. I guess he thought he was in the tower range. I mean, okay, I mean, I got his passive. What is his minion block, bro? What? Can I take a plate? How much damage do I do? Can probably take a plate. Do you land skill shot portion on you? I'm pretty sure, I guess my W doesn't block his abilities, or his Q. I didn't know that, I thought it did, but I guess it doesn't. I'm just gonna wait for boots here. How is Lee level 4? I didn't want to give him, yeah. Kind of sucks giving him two of those. Bro, that minion block, man. I can't step on that, really? I'm dead here. What the fuck? The fucking Avengers came. Holy shit. Oh, that's a really good Nico. Oh shit, am I dead? Big. No, man. Oh yeah, if we can do that with the ward. Or ult. The problem is he just has natural sustain because it was passive. I think the only armor item I go is Iceborne, Frostfire, whatever you call it, and then I go full MR after. Or not full MR, but like, I don't need to prioritize armor too much yet. Going Radiant? I believe that is the Radiant build path, right? Man, I want to go in, but I just don't know where Lee is. He has to be topside, right? Because he didn't contest Dragon. Oh, Kane's fucking 8-3, I didn't realize. If they try to dive up ult. Oh my god. No, my ult just came back up. Oh my god, that's so sad actually. I don't know, man. I was just kind of sprinting it. I mean, can't ult, yeah, I just got CC chained, I guess, and Silas is dead. I mean, well, we're just gonna lose the game, I guess. Wow, wait, I just realized blobs don't count as champions. That's actually crazy. Issues, we don't do Baron very fast, so. I mean, Zac is TP, you know? I don't think we can do this. Wow, that's not good. Yeah, I think if I stay there, I also die. Whatever, I guess. It's fine. Oh, yeah, I mean, Lee showed, I don't think I can take this, I can defend this tower. My Sylas is like omega gapped, I don't know, it feels like kinda a bit tragic. Okay, whatever. Can Kane even end the game here? Okay, whatever. GG. Can you ult if you don't have vision, like with Nocturne art? No, you can't. That's why Nocturne's like a good counter into Shen. Because, unless you ult like preemptively, Nocturne ult just disables your ult basically. W Kane, yeah, thank God for Kane. I had like the other three people on my team kinda were not good, I'll be honest. Also, I did the most damage in the game, that's crazy.